This is going to be a quick tutorial on how to make custom VVVVV music files. The first thing you will want to do if you don't have Linux already is to get Linux running inside a virtual machine. I recommend Linux Mint or Linux Ubuntu or Linux Debian, whichever one. Once you've done that, you might want to create a directory. I'll for this tutorial, mkdir custom music, and then I need to change my current directory into that directory. CD custom music, CD means change directory. Once you've done that, you need to wget 78.72.124.73/fic.zip. It's not hard to remember. Once you've done that, you unzip it. And then you need to cd into fic/data/music. And these are files you will need to replace for your custom music file. Of course, they all have 0 bytes. Now, conveniently, I already have some of these custom music files. Now I'll be copying them all over to here. And as you can see, they all have varying bytes. Now we need to go back to fic, and then we need to execute binary. But wait, you say, this guy said you need to install libphysfs-dev. Well, you don't. You only need to install libphysfs-dev if you want to compile a binary. But we're not doing that because that's stupid. And there you have it. The music file is located in data/vvvvvmusic.vv. You copy it to your vvvvv folder. And as a bonus tip, you can have both mmmmm.vvv and vvvvvmusic.vv at the same time. If you want to change between one or the other, inside of vvvvv, go to Game Options and then Soundtrack, and then your file will be changed.